Just grab myself a little lunch there. Because I'm getting angry. Hungry. All right. Let's continue our until dawn. We're almost done here. Despair, 2 hours until. Sorry about that. All right. Let's get going. Oh, I'm in the wrong screen. Sorry about that. All right, there we go. Here. Nope, can't go that way. Wide open room, not a big fan of that. Hey, we're back here. What's behind door number one? Nothing. 1952. The Miracle Men.
Miracle Men.
Oh, another little thing on the ground there. Oh, darn it. Isn't that one death? Death totem. Alrighty. Is there something over here? Nope. That's not good. That must be the crazy man. There is a padlock. Nope. Grab another bite. Still can't go over there. Come on. Well then. Don't hurt yourself.
I just need a pitchfork and a mob.
All right. Next.
Good enough.
Very nice. Can I check it from this side? Nope. Yes, we're going to be shooting the lock here. Hopefully everybody was awake in that section of the sanatorium, or whatever the fuck you call them again. Sanitarium. Oh, great.
Hey, big guy. Happy to see me again, huh? Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again. Alright. Good boy. Alright, pal. Coming with me. All right. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine. Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself. Attaboy.
Attaboy. Yeah, I got a Wolfie. Got a Wolfie friend. Don't go too far ahead, please. I'm gonna need your help here. Oh. What's going on here, Mal?
Wish I could move like you, Wolfie. Stuck on this side. Alright. Here goes nothing. Awesome. See that? You got moves. Don't I, Wolfie?
All right, let's go. Oh my God.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Sorry about your brother there.
Oh. Jesus Christ. What the fuck have I got myself into?
Gutted like a wolf, I guess.
Fuck, man. This is truly disgusting. Huh. These doors were built like tanks. How crazy were these inmates?
Oh.
What went on here? This is nuts.
All right. That's no bueno. Another passage over here, I think. Blackwood.
Huh.
All right. I'm a coming, Wolfie. Oh, I saw it. What's going on here? Oh, great, an open space. All right, let's go in.
Huh?
I'm not gonna shoot a bot.
Fucking rat.
Oh, shit. Go left.
Jesus, fuck. God damn it.
Stay away from the door, you moron. Oh. Damn it. Do it. Just do it. God damn it.
Good job. It's okay. The hell was that?
Don't move. Ooh. That's close. Oh no, not the bottle.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, lordy.
Where are you?
He was right behind you.
What?
Careful. Oh, I shouldn't have done that.
This shit gonna stop.
Reload, reload.
That was a fucking bad dream.
I'm out of ammo shot.
Fuck this. One at a time, boys. It's enough of me for all ya.
I'm out of ammo. How the fuck is he? Okay, I didn't see him reload at one point. Oh, God. But you stay away from the center. Why are you shooting all of them?
Fuck yeah. Oh, shit.
Oh, God. Of course.
Right. Not good.
Oh, dear God. We did it. Jesus. God almighty. Alright, I'm gonna need to take just a bite of my lunch here. Alright. Wolfie, I need you. I need you, Wolfie. That's not good. Just keep going. Just keep going. Oh, there's a hole in the roof. No, what the fuck? You didn't shoot.
Fuck.
What the fuck? All right, guy.
Hey, buddy. Come on down. It's all right.
He's gonna get cut. Oh. Oh.
What the fuck?
Poor wolf.
Ah.
through. Too many targets. That should have took care of some of them. Then we go in there. The other girls. That was a good idea, right? Going too fast, Sam.
Oh, shit. Mike must have locked it behind him. Crap. There's got to be another way in. Wait. Hey, what about this? I mean, should we try it? Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here. Okay, this is maybe the last place I would want to be right now.
Makes sense.
So who's going first?
Doom, doom, doom.
It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go?
Let's go.
Hey, hey, we should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Yeah.
I don't know if that was a good idea.
Hello? Who's there? Anybody? Jessica! Is it you?
I'm not. I'm just.
Hello? God, I am so glad to see you.
Glad you're safe.
Look. Look there.
Wow, great.
The ladder's toast. We're never gonna make it up there.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall.
Great.
I'm gonna keep going. You should head back to the lodge. I've gotta get Mike.
Good luck.
All right. I'm not jumping on anything. All right. Of course.
Jesus.
Can still jump.
What's that?
All right. I will use this to defend myself. Oh, I'm stuck. Okay.
Whoa. Define all right.
Alive, for a start.
Jeez.
Yeah, life's good.
Yeah. The hell are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you about the Wendigos.
I think I got it. Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Surprise! Oh, finally.
Emily! Jessica!
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it. Oh, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, no more.
Holy shit, what the fuck?
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Holy shit! Hey!
Whoa. Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
All right. Joss is going slowly crazy.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help to you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up.
Yes, yes, they are.
So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone.
Oh, boy.
So by the sounds and things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
Am I playing Josh now? Oh, he's mental. Oh no. That's not good.
No, not again. Not again. Get away. Get away! Get away from me! No! You're dead!
Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up! No! You're dead!
That's not right.
Sorry about that. Sorry, really sorry.
I'll take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do.
No, maybe.
You can't tell me what to do anymore. Okay. I trust you.
Oh God.
I trust you.
I have to play him. Oh.
No. You're not real.
You're all alone down there.
No, not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear. Keep going. Sorry about that.
Mike, is that what I think it is?
Shit. Looks like a grave.
God darn it. This way. There's a totem here. One little step at a time, we'll get there. God damn it. Close the door. Oh my.
You see that?
Yeah.
Bodies.
Yeah. Yeah, a lot of them. Oh my god.
No!
I'm gonna be sick. Wait. I trust you.
Uh-oh.
What's the matter?
He's tripping or something. Josh! Mike. Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Here. Oh, God. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
you didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
But the monster is there. It's funny because you don't really see what his face is doing.
I didn't want you to die.
But the monster's there. Don't do it.
I know.
Oh boy. Just died? What? I couldn't save him? God damn it. Tired of being in this mine right now.
What caused that cave in?
Nice and slowly, we're gonna get out of this. Not good. Ooh. You take the safe way there. Ooh, that was close. Oh shit, almost.
Come on.
All right. God damn it, please. Almost daytime. Doop, 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 doop. Ice. Oh, that's always a good idea.
Ah!
Please let not be any of those fuckers in here. Better hurry. Go. Come on, come on. Oh my God. Yeah, that's not the kind of dropping down I was thinking. That was not a good idea. Yeah, run. Fuck. Oh, of course.
If we stay out here, come on.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
Hmm? I'm trying not to think about it.
Oh, run! Oh my God!
Run!
What's going on? God.
Don't fucking move a muscle.
What the fuck? Don't move. Fuck. No, fuck. God damn it. So disappointing.
We have visual. The main structure is completely destroyed. Over. I'm seeing something. It looks like there are survivors. Let's pick them up.
I literally did not move there at the end. Horrible.
No. No.
Jessica! No!
God damn
it. I can't believe Chris is gone. He was my best friend, and maybe we never had a chance. He held it right up to my face, right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me, the prick. I mean, you go out with a guy for however long, and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
I was right there, and I could have done something. I tried to do something. It wasn't good enough.
He was out of his fucking mind. He wanted to hurt us. Okay? And I thought he was the one who attacked Jess.
I heard Jessica. I don't know how or why she was down there, but I know I heard her. You bringing in Meat Brain next? Gonna kick him around a bit for me?
I'm sorry?
Meat Brain, Mr. Muscle Brawn, Matt the Incredible Sulk.
Is there something we need to know?
Oh, no, nothing important except, you know, how he basically left me to die up on a freaking tumbling tower like a world-class douche nozzle?
This wasn't fast enough. It was so close, man. If I had just been just a little faster, I could have saved her. I could have saved her. So it's my fault. And the reason Jess is dead.
I stabbed him, and I tried to get away, but I didn't know. I swear I didn't know.
Didn't know? Who did you stab?
Oh, I stabbed the maniac. I didn't know it was Josh, but then he was the psycho, and how was I supposed to know Josh had all the sauce and the gun, and oh my God.
Josh helped us, and then... Fuck, man. That thing, okay? The Wendigo... It came out of the darkness and it just... I don't know.
I heard screaming. I got out of there. There's no point in both of us dying.
Oh boy, oh boy. That was a good game. I really enjoyed that. A bit sad of some of the deaths there. Almost, I wasn't almost saved everybody, but I'm sad that Sam died. Just because I just probably just twitched my finger just a tiny bit. God. So now we're another hour done. We're at 7 hours now. That's pretty good. Almost halfway done. Oh. Alright, so I'm gonna be changing games here, so since I'm done with this one here. Alright. What game are we gonna play? There's a couple games. Can finish Horizon. That one I didn't finish yet. Be too long. All right. Here, start to cool. Do 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 do. Do do. I think I'm almost done this game too. I'm not 100% sure.
I'll tuck that away.
Oh yeah, it was at that boss part.
The eclipse. Tampering with a metal devil. They don't think they can wake it, do they?
Watch out!
Oh, that's gonna work.
To me, brothers.
Oh boy. Haven't played in a while in this game, holy smokes.
Stocking up?
Oh no, 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 no. No bueno.
Them.
Run! God damn. All right, one more of these motherfuckers to play with. God damn it. Damn. Come on. No, 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 no. God damn. No, no. God. God damn. Fudge. Gonna be a lot harder.
And this one can move. Thank you.
God damn it. God damn it. God damn. What the fuck? No, not there. Leah and Shelly, thank you so much for the $20. That's my my two daughters. So thank you to my wife for making the donation. Really appreciate that. That's really awesome. Thank you so much. Another $20. We are at 330 right now. Once everything updates there, we will be at 330. Is that going to update? Should. It will refresh. Too long, probably. All right. Thanks so much for the donation. Really appreciate it. I was wondering what the hell was going on. I'll never get this boss. So hard. Ah, come on. The game froze. No. Freeze. Should be fine. I'm not fine in the game, but no, not too close. Shoot. Get out of there. Oh my god, please get out of there. Come on. Don't kill me. I don't need money right now. I need the fucking health. Just a second. Say hello. First little daughter. All of a sudden say hello. Say no. Oh, and this is the bigger one. Hello.
Hey, you remember me? I'm leaving. I'm leaving the...
Thank you. Hey, thank you so much for the $20 with mommy. Five. All right.
Goodbye, guys. Goodbye.
All right, let's try to do this. Bye-bye. Bye. All right. A little bit at a time. No, I'm stuck. Oh, of course. God, no. There's gotta be something I'm doing wrong here. Should be easier than that. Should be a lot easier than that. No. Oh, I hate that. All right, I think I figured it out a bit more better. Come on. That fucking helps a bit more. Jesus Christ. Why do I never remember what the fuck its weakest point is? Okay, we got it now. I know what to do now. What are you doing? Move! All right. Shit.
Oh,
Oh my god. Come on. Come on. I got one more shot on it. Yes. Jesus moly. Sometimes just have to pay in attention to the instruction. It'd be a lot easier next time. Okay, there's the war room.
Thank you, Dr. Sobek. You can take a seat. What? You're going to thank her after what she said? Dr. Sobek has been very clear, Jan, given we should all be thinking here. No, it's just... my... may take this decision. There's not... saw the number he'll foot the but his money by the time necessary.
Why is the game doing that? It was good all along. Are we good, game? Are we good? And 1-2. Oh.
That can only be paid for in blood.
Oh, come on. If we upgrade our fleet, crack the code somehow.
Were you not listening? Robots can't do the fighting for you this time. When it comes to hacking, this rogue swarm is an apex predator. Anything automated you throw at it, they will hijack and take over.
But this? We'd be throwing civilians into a meat grinder.
Commanders, the enemy we're facing self-replicates faster than we can kill it. And it eats biomass as fuel. Zero Dawn is all we've got.
So we put a railgun in the hand of every civilian strong enough to carry one, show them where the trigger is, and point them to the front? How the hell do we sell that?
By giving them something to fight for. Zero Dawn. The top secret super weapons program that will save us. So long as humanity holds off the swarm long enough for Dr. Sobek and her team to finish it. The file I'm sending contains the war plan for Operation Enduring Victory.
War plan? This is a war crime.
It may be ugly, but it's something. Consider the alternative. Dr. Sobek, I've secured use of a decommissioned orbital launch base outside Bryce, Utah as the Zero Dawn staging area. Plenty of space there. When can you get started?
I've already mailed you a list of Alpha and Beta candidates. Most are foreign nationals or subjects of corporate holdings, so extracting them...
Leave that to me. You'll get your dream team. Game time.
Then I'll be off.
All right.
Orbital launch base. What is that? What did these people do? Ooh. What did Elizabeth do?
All right.
Glad to be rid of that place. Now I just need to find the orbital launch base they talked about.
I've checked my data and located the base. That's the good news.
And the bad?
It's directly underneath the Citadel. The palace at Sunfall.
The capital of the Shadow Carja. Not exactly convenient.
The palace is crawling with Eclipse agents. Many in positions of authority, all of them wearing focuses. The moment they see you, Hades will too. He'll issue another kill order, and this time, the entire Shadow Carja military will be after you.
So, disable their focuses. You've done it before.
It's not that simple. Too many focuses in one place. Each of them communicating with each other and back to Hades, a whole network of them.
Network? What's that?
Imagine a vast, invisible web stretched across the land from end to end, connecting focuses together, allowing them to communicate over vast distances instantaneously.
All right, so is there some way to cut the web down?
Crash the network. Audacious. Yes, there is a way. The network.
Point the way.
I'll send the location data to your focus. Head there, and I'll be in touch when you're close with more directions.
What was Zero Dawn? What sort of super weapon did Elizabeth make? She stopped the machines.
Cool.
Before the world she knew, her civilization ended.